Hi friends, this is Gautam from aswa.edu, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to install and use the GCC tool provided by MinGW project. GCC is a tool that we use for compilation and creating runtime files for C programs. First, I'll show you how to download that file. Go to any of the browsers, open, and then search for MinGW, M-I-N-G-W. MinGW.org will be our first option. Click on that option. Now, as you can see, we have at the right side top download installer. Click on the download installer, and you will be redirected to other page. Within few seconds, you'll have a setup file downloaded. Now, click on that setup file. Run that setup file. After that, click on install. You can directly go for continue. I'll just change this installation directory. Now click on continue. You will get installed. This will install the basic tools that we need for GCC tool installation. Actually, MinGW is a minimalistic GNU Windows application project which will provide many tools instead of GCC is part of them. As the installation got completed, click on continue instead of quit. Don't go for quit. Click on continue. MinGW installation manager got popped out. Click on all packages such that you can select the GCC tool that we need for the C compilation process. Search for that. Once you see the MinGW 32 GCC, right click on them and mark for installation. You can also choose other files if you want. I'm only selecting the GCC files, as this tutorial is about only GCC. After selecting them, click on installation and apply changes. Now click on apply. Now installation manager will automatically download all the files that we need. Once the installation got completed, check your C folder. You can see C drive where you can see MinGW folder. Open that folder. In that, open bin folder. Within bin folder, you can find GCC. GCC is the tool that we need. If you don't find this GCC tool, you need to start the process again. Open the MinGW installation MinGW installation manager and select those specific tools. Click on apply changes, and MinGW installer will do its work. Now, as I have it here, I'll go and copy the path of the bin, because I need to set this path in environment variables. Go to start and click on start. Search for environment variables, ENVI. Select any of them. Click on environment variables. Now search for system variables. In system variables, search for path variable. Click on edit. Please don't delete the existing value. Just add the value that you have now at the end using a terminator like this. A terminator is nothing but the semicolon. So paste the value that you have copied. Value nothing but path. Once you're done with that, click on OK. Now the environment variables is set. To check whether it is working properly or not, open your command prompt. Open command prompt, go to start and enter cmd and click enter. Now within that, enter gcc in the command prompt and press enter. If you see any fatal error, it means you have set the environment properly and it is working. Now as I will show you how to use this tool to compile the C programs. To execute this file, you just need to go to the path in the command prompt first and then enter gcc space file name dot c. My file name is hello, hello, and press enter. If you don't have any errors, it will directly show nothing on that. It will prompt the default one. As my program doesn't consist any errors, compilation is successful, and you can see this is the output file or executable file in which I can find my output. To see the output, you can enter the name of the file A and press enter. This is the output that we are expecting. Hello MinGW. And you can also double click on this file to see the output. Both are actually same. Nothing's different. So thank you for watching. Hope this was helpful. And leave the comments if you like.